Let's go. I can't see my... Okay. But for some reason that's not on there. I don't know why. Let me see if I can configure that again. Why is the extension not working though? Thing is, it's not showing what I'm looking for. I think I'm going to turn off this extension because it's not working. My dog keeps going nuts. I'm gonna like lose it. Anyway, it's time to go to the next slide and start the stream. Okay guys, welcome back to another part. It's time for another Pokemon Fire Red stream. That means it's time for me to play Pokemon Fire Red. I don't know where my... I was on Butterfree stats for some reason. Don't know why. We're about to go into Moon. A bullet seed? That was fast. The sad part is that's only going to be useful if you're using it with, certain Pokemon. Great place to train Pikachu. All these, Zubats are easy to get with Pikachu. I used to have enter as both A and the start menu, but of course, you know, it wouldn't let me talk to people, which was weird, but I don't know. Anyway, we're in a stream. I should probably... Oops. That play it like a normal. Thank you. Pokemon Rocket. Why do I not have backspace button? That's an interesting question. That's not one. Be a space. Oh, I ain't got no, Pokeballs here. I didn't have to. I'm stupid. I bought Pokeballs. What happened? There's one thing that I'm not seeing right now, and that is the fact that I bought Pokeballs, and now I don't have that. Okay. Didn't realize it would go all the way across when I did that. Oh well. Give me welcome to the route. Where all the trainers were that I just destroyed. two Pokemon that I want to catch here. One is not Zubat. One is Paris. Now the question would be, do I want to use this Pokemon? Probably not. Probably don't want to use this Pokemon, if I'm being honest with you. Black Effects 4, that's a really good ability. Stun Spore is a good one. It's one of those Pokemon where it's supposed to have a high high special attack, but instead it only has a high attack, which makes the Pokemon literally useless because almost all of its moves are special attacks. Now I could choose between Parasect and Butterfree. I would probably go with Butterfree, because Butterfree is a better Pokemon. So I don't know. Skip the douchebag. AKA the men in black. They won't find Onyx in here. Find you, dude. It's easy to pick up. Some people have used them to hurl at each other in a snowball. Yeah, probably not the best idea. That pisses off Jude. I want to switch my Pokemon, so I'll switch Butterfree with Pikachu. Ignore it. Shock. I sound like Pac-Man for a few seconds on my sound thing there. I could transform this into it. Like, every 2 seconds you're gonna walk, you're gonna find a flippin' Zubat, so I mean, I could have came in here with bells and shit. I see no reason to do so. Hello, scientist dude who probably has a grimer. I don't know what their obsession was with this game and people having mucks and grimers. I'm gonna switch back to my butterfly. I could use Geodude too. I don't think I've ever used a Geodude on my team, just because of its stats. It's clearly not a very fast Pokemon. You know, it's got this. Geodude. It uses its elbows to move. Or levitates somehow. But I gotta be honest, those fists, what do they use those fists for? Rather than hurling boulders and rocks? Maybe they should use those fists for punching moves, like Mega Punch. Mega Punch or Dynamic Punch. Like, you can see Geodude using a punching move because it has fists. It's kind of weird. Okay, let's take our scientist dude. Oh, he starts with a magnet. That's a problem. Aren't they? That. I need. Sadly, I do need to use. Oh, he's got an electric touch. Okay. I don't know what those water spouts are supposed to be for. Well, that's the first time I've seen them on the surface. What I do know is I'm gonna need Butterfree for later on. So let's, that's the thing with Bellsprout. I believe you can find Bellsprout. I think they said you could find, there was an urban legend saying that you could find Sandshrews in this cave, too. That's thief. Here you get this guy. Here's what I'm looking for. but Barry can learn the metric. What do I do for a Pokeball? I hope to God I catch it. So that was the Pokemon that I actually wanted on my team, which I don't have. Oh no, I do. Okay. Now, I do want Clefairy on my team, yes. A lot of people are like, why do you want Clefairy on your team? Clefairy isn't that bad of a Pokemon. A lot of people are like, oh, that's a girly Pokemon. So? I could literally make this Pokemon into a Clefairy ball if I ever so choose to. I'm going to switch to me, Clefibi. Clefibi. And you know you can't speak English very well. Hello. I'll use him later, though. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. Yeah, that's one of the things where it's like, hey, you found a Pokemon. Yeah, Paris is really weak Pokemon in this game. Parasect, however, is not. This is also one of the reasons why I love having this Butterfree. Just most of the bad teams. I tried to use poison gas, huh? Helix fossils for the Omnimaster. Dome fossils for Pupito. Make up with dots. Allows me to get out of here, which is nice. In case you haven't noticed, I've been using the speed up, the frame speed up, on the emulator that I'm playing. just so I don't take too much time, both of these guys will teach you the move Mega Punch and Mega Kick.
I don't think there's any Pokemon.
I don't think there's any Pokemon that I would teach Mega Punch and Mega Kick to besides Fairy and Fate. Which is partially one of the reasons why I use Fairy and Fate. Got the roar again. We have Celadon. This is Celadon, isn't it? I don't know, but I do need to capture an Ekans, because I want an Ekans on my team. That Ekans is never going to evolve, but I'm going to need to find an Ember Stone and put it on. But I think you... that's one of the problems I had with this game. I see, I found Jigglypuff. Ooh, this is a good suit. I want this bad on my team. I might use Jigglypuff. I haven't decided yet. God, I'm yawning a lot. I don't know why. But I don't see a reason to use Jigglypuff. Though Jigglypuff can use Metronome, I believe, just like a fairy can. I see no reason of using Nidoking and Nidoqueen. And then Nidoran staying in boxing. Parasect I've never really used before. So I might capture a Parasect. Try to use Parasect. I haven't used Scyther. I need to catch a Scyther. I can use Scyther too. I haven't decided if I'm gonna keep the Zubat that I just caught that I put on my team. I'm probably not gonna keep it. I'm probably not going to use a Pidgeot. Pidgeot is like one of the most overused Pokemon FireRed Pokemon in the game. So there's no point in doing that. I'm trying to go a different route. Which is one of the reasons why I want to catch myself in that. I could care less about Spearow. I could try to use Spearow. I haven't used Spearow. Jesus, I crit. To Insight Confusion or Stun Spore? Yes. The thing with Stun Spore is, yeah, you get paralysis. Paralysis means you might not. I would rather have the 50% the risk, no risk, no reward supersonic, where the opponent gets confused. And when the opponent gets confused, they hurt themselves if they can't use the move instead. There's four. That was easy. Okay, so let me check my Pokemon currently. Oh, I did put the Spearow. The question is, what would I rather have? I'd rather have the Spearow? The question is, would I rather have the Spearow? Or would I rather have... Because I got 16, 12, 15, 14, 19... 17, 11, 13, 12, 18... I think I might stay with the Zubat. That Zubat, you know, it only has Astonishing Reach like Supersonic. Spearow only hits 5. Yeah, because it has such a high attack of shit. 17. Compared to its better looking neighbor, Pidgey, which has more defense. So I think they went with, hey, Pidgey versus Spearow. If they want to go attack route, Spearow. If you want to go defense route, it's Pidgey. But either way you go, it doesn't matter. Because in the end, they kind of equal out, in a way. Except Pidgeot, which just turns into a fucking monster defensive attack. So, I don't know anything else to say. Oh well. I think I'm going to get rid of here. I like Ekans as a Pokemon, in my opinion. Pokemon train. So I have to train 2 poison types and a normal type. Now I don't tend to use Zubat or Crobat, doesn't matter which one. I usually don't tend to use either one because of how long it takes to get Crobat. I'm not really one of those people. That needs to do something. I'm gonna be back because I clearly forgot to do something. Where's my... There it is, there's my mouse. Okay. I will be right back. Okay. Get that out of the way. Sorry for that little intermission there. And a refreshing drink that I made. Because I have the running shoes. Yeah, it's because I have the running shoes. I feel like Ekans actually preys on Rattatas, so... I feel like it's a good thing that I just destroyed a Rattata really fast. With a different Pokemon entirely, that I'd still need to train. Okay, so none of the Pokemon get experience this time. One of my stronger ones, which are, of course, able to destroy them with no one. Thank you. Don't know how I managed that. My sprint button and my B button. Alright, my B button and my like frame speed up is the same button. So it's kinda convenient for me when I'm doing training. Speed leveling, that's all I'm doing. You can see how fast I'm doing it. A lot of training that I'm doing with Fluffery at the moment. Okay, so that was a quick training of Barry. Now it's time to train again. That's one of the things with Ekans. Ekans is pretty dang. So I have a hard time here on my hand wobble. Yeah, the frame speed up is donkey if it's down. My room is a bazillion degrees, don't mind me. Yeah, I knew that. I won that one, barely. Okay. My defense against the Wrap of Ekans is no good. Being attacked by a thousand weapons. Ah, did it with crap? Interesting. Yeah, it is getting a little grindy. I'm trying to level these guys back up to where they're supposed to be. Learn butt, which is gonna be very significant. Oof. Very significant advantage. I barely survived that one. I'm trying to skip all the blazing fast speed. I'm getting just past the most annoying thing, which is just trying to level up Pokemon. I'm doing it fast on stream just because... If you were doing like this and like you were recording this instead of streaming it, this would take like 1,000 years. Alright, that's 2 down. A lot of trainer. I tell you, that's a heck of a lot of trainer. Within about an hour, I've raised about 10 levels. I wouldn't say 10 levels, but about 5 levels. By training on lower level Pokemon. Which is not easy, if I may add. Not like the easiest thing in the world. Yeah, Leech Life isn't the best move in the world. Thank you. If you notice, I've been doing a lot of running away. The only Pokemon that I can really use to level up Zubat. Jesus, it one tap at level 8. That is ridiculous. I'm not saying my Zubat hasn't been bite yet either. Fucking hell. I can't even beat a level 10 and a level 13. Yeah. It's like New World, only it's Pokemon. Tackled my Zubat once and it just died. And it had 2/3 of its health to my leap time. I really want to not run into Spearow at the first. How many of these guys am I gonna find? There we go. Although, just won't allow you to creep after you get selected Pokemon. So, like, hey, you escaped. You can't escape. And a random Pokemon gets thrown at you, you know? That's one of those things that I didn't really understand about game mechanics. Karate chop. That's probably like a rare occasion to find one level 12 that knows karate chop. I'm just trying my ass off right now to level up and run as fast as I can. Knowing that, I still have to face, Fury. I mean, I could go and buy potions, but I really just don't want to do that. This is why I'm speed training.
It's only been what?
Hour 17 in this recording. I don't know how I'm just like half.
Yay.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. And one against. Only trying to. I could try to train Room or something. Maybe to protect Room. Or an Alakazam, which I can't get an Alakazam because I require in this game, so. Hey, I got bite. Anyway. I haven't decided yet whether or not I want to or not. Maybe I can wait. No, I can't wait. This stream's only an hour and 21 minutes. Nope. Can't do that. Nope. One of these guys is. Now, there is a item. Now, I haven't gone to the bridge yet. Oh, he's got his Pidgey over there. Gonna use an arrow. I guess this ball goes away. Ooh. Oh, I got the fame checker. Then we have the Route 24, which has the nugget needed. Which I'm not gonna do yet. I'm gonna heal my Pokemon first because he nailed my. My Zubat to the wall. Pretty much with Pidgeotto. Unfortunately, I should have started like I normally do with Pikachu. with Nugget Bridge, but I did not. I wanted to see what my Zubat was doing. Oh, cool. What types we eat for breakfast? I'll spread it on. Oh, my gold pack. Did I get that yet? Poison. Back in the God damn. A theater. I'm surprised that it didn't poison point me, but okay. Was Nugget Bridge in the anime? I don't remember if it was. I don't think it was. And that guy right there is Team Rocket. Guys, I remember that entirely. I still don't remember the Nugget Bridge and the anime. So I honestly do not think, Nugget Bridge was in the anime. Let me go to there again. Oh wow, what my Pokemon. My starter and Pokemon friend. Depending on the Pokemon I'm trying to level up, depends on if I go back or use a potion. But since I don't have any version, I can't do that. Yeah, these idiots. Rockets. We got a Zubat. go out of this door. The answer is no. Thanks. Oh god, Hyper Fang. I didn't even know he had removed Hyper Fang. Okay, well, that didn't work. Okay. Well, that's a problem. I don't have what I need to survive. I don't think they some people only train one Pokemon. Like when you're doing a one certain Pokemon only run, which by the way, that is possible, you can win. He was scared. There's Oddish. I don't think Bellossom is in this. Some more training. I'm actually surprised Weedle is over here in this grass. I don't know. I think it's level 20 or 22 or something that new guy evolves into Golbat. Okay, all of our Wigglytuff. Yay, Wigglytuff just looks like an overblown doll. In all of the games. And I've seen some shit. Okay. I don't want to see that shit. Can't find me a Weevil. I was catching Pokemon in between that because might as well. I think it's at level 26? How long have we? 26 that Ekans evolves into Puck. Not entirely certain on that, but I have no doubt in my mind. Trainers over here. Talk with War Turtle. Pikachu now goes up here. Got an Onix though. Okay. Pokemon are almost ready to face the gym. It's like a Geodude bell. Pokemon are pretty much ready for the gym leader at this time. Kinda, sorta. When they hit the level 18 mark or 20 mark, usually, you're usually okay when you hit the 19 mark if you have only one Pokemon that's super effective against gym leader. But if you have an entire team that's level 19, you should win. And the fact that you have, or I have, two Pokemon that both have Dark type moves, and the last Pokemon that she has used both Psychic move and in part Psychic type, the Staryu. You know, one thing I didn't understand about this gym leader, or this Misty, is that, if I remember correctly, Not quite here. True. Thing didn't work. Oh, I can't use pound. Ah, yes, Bill and his machine. Why people gotta interrupt my stream though? God. Okay, so now I has a Mr. Bill. Ooh, that's the same ticket. Oh, I can't look at the... Is it time for a shiny new gem badge? I think it is. I do want that Sheldon. In this game, I actually kind of thought Icicle Spear was a good move. Most of my... Oh, it's getting hot. We fixed that. Sitting in this chair in my room with like a million degrees right now from this computer. Woo! The only Pokemon left to level up to 19 is Zubat. That's actually really funny. Ooh. Talk about strong. Time for gym leader. I need to swap to catch you. Move. Yeah, it wasn't that hard to follow. Mystique. It's the other gym leaders that I know that are going to be tricky. Erica's going to be a little bit tricky. I don't have a fire type Pokemon. I will get a fire type Pokemon at some point. That's probably Jesse and James. Hello, Team Rocket Grunt. I mean, it's not that difficult to play this game. This is like a classic Pokemon game. Unfortunately... this is like one of those older... ones. I think this game was what? Yeah, I made a bad decision there. Yeah, come on, let's throw Pikachu out there. Hey, give me my TM. Thanks. Teaching me Dig. Dig is actually very useful. Not for anything in particular yet. There is a Pokemon here that I must find. Speeding through it because I know it's gonna take a millennium to find it. Where is Meowth? Meowth should be down here somewhere. I might have to go down this path because it wants me to go to Vermillion. I can catch both of them. They're rare to find, but... there's the mouth. Oh, I don't have any Pokeballs there. That's okay. Skip around these trainers, I'll face them later. I do have to face both of these trainers though before I can play this. I'm not afraid, I'm level 21. What's this? Would you think that would work? Hey, look at that, you're dead. Slam. Slam's not that bad of a move. Eradicate. Beating through those battles here, so I can get here. City. Talk to this woman, she'll give you a Death Seeker. It'll just give you a rematch whenever you need it. Yeah, I can go with that. Oh hey, you got a Butterfree. I'm afraid. Ow, poison. Lose my Pikachu. Yep. Unless I got my own Butterfree. By the way, I don't know why. I didn't have to, but I did anyway. That's okay. If I remember correctly, I do have my button. Now if it's too low level. There we go. Alright, go to sleep. There we go. That is my money making. What I want. Meowth is known to use the move Payday. Which is one of the reasons why you want. What Pokemon will I give up for it? That's a good question. If I give up Pikachu, I can find it later on. In a different location, so that's all. I don't need Pikachu right now, anyway. Pikachu did help me, though. Yes, the fisherman. Another the shitty gold rod. Speak English. Shitty gold rod. You always start up. Yay, the bike voucher. I like Seal as a Pokemon. I will have to... I might actually use Seal. I actually did use Seal before. Who are you? Ooh, Farfetch'd. I do have one, but I have to... The thing is, in this game, you actually cannot get it. So, that's a really bad trade offer, by the way. Spearow is not one of those Pokemon that I plan on using anyway. I don't know if I can fly much. adamant nature, which means it's an attack. And there's packets and attack. Now, using chipping is probably not the best. And sword and shield, it would be. But in this game, I'm gonna re-grab my Zubat. I do want a crowbat. Just want to go after. I don't know. I don't know if they're watching or not. Free, clearly not a good idea for this game. Ow. Yeah, I need to survive the Diglett's Cave. This is not going to be that way. So I could go and locate a Doug Trio in here. Which, yeah, you can do that, it's rare. But I don't think I'm gonna get it. I love the fact that I get speed from doing this, because there's the Doug Trio. My god, it took out my wow. Okay, so that Doug Trio is gonna help me during the last. Yeah, I don't have flash. Oh, I came back out on route 2. What do you have, sir? Okay. You need? Ooh. I should have went through here. I don't mind getting a Mr. Mime. Level 21 or 22, where things are concerned. I can't remember. What I do know is I caught an Abra and I want that Mr. Mop. I think a Mr. Mime over the Clefairy. up there as my... Okay. A lot of XP. Give me like 600 XP. There we go, finally have this. I don't need to be in there right now, but that is going to be the number one place for training. It'd be Surge. But for right now, that is all that's needed right now on my... on the stream. Right now, that's all that there's gonna be on the stream. So, I'm gonna save here. Whoops. Okay, guys, I will see you next time in the next stream. For whatever stream comes next. I'll look on the schedule. Since right now, I do have it up. My next stream is, I believe, Sunday. No, Saturday. I have an art stream Saturday. And that's it. So I'll see you guys on the next one.